All right, camera. Here we go.
We out here.
It's happening.
Chug water. Okay.
We are in Douglas, Wyoming. You probably haven't heard of it because it is small.
I'm still filming. I don't know. Cleaned them out.
Her secret clip. Colleen is filling up gas. That's it.
Colleen is driving the Tesla today, I guess, because it's just on autopilot. No gas pedal. Okay. Yo, what is up? Here's the current situation. We were cruising along, it was sunny.
Oh, it was beautiful.
Colleen fell asleep. A actual blizzard occurred and you couldn't really see me, but that probably slowed us down like an hour. So we're about 100 miles outside of Bozeman right now.
I guess 117.
Colleen's guess is 117. All right, my guess is 107. But I'm gonna pull up Google Maps right here, right now, and we're gonna see. 88!
Oh, even better!
Yeah, so see you in 3, 2, 1, Bozeman. We're still up there. It's still snowing. Definitely a windows down kind of drive right now. Sorry, Mom!
Welcome to our crib.
What's the plan for tonight?
I don't know.
Good shit. We hit a stoplight. Heavy traffic today.
Heavy traffic up ahead. Look at these cars.
There's like 8 of them on the road.
Okay.
Hello?
Welcome to Big Sky, Sandra.
I'm so excited.
So we have this giant bubble for the two of us. It's currently just Sandra and I. It's beautiful!
This is the best day of my life! Look at this guy go. That was pretty cool. We are Montana enthusiasts at the moment. Mm-hmm. It was 10 degrees.
It's low, water is freezing point. Cold!
You just need layers.
Yeah.
We wore 2 pairs of pants today.
Yeah. Well, plus snow pants, so 3.
3 pairs of pants. We were 3 pants. We're having a tough morning. We're driving up to Big Sky, but not to ski, which is kind of sad, but
it's cold.
It's
currently -2, but I think it's actually colder than that.
Yeah, so we won't be skiing. None of the lifts are even actually running, but...
Oh, is that the town center I wanted?
Probably not. I don't know. The reason we're going to Big Sky is because we have to get a map of every place we skied, and we forgot yesterday, so now we have to drive up here, but it's on the way to our next destination, which is Jackson Hole.
We're going around this car.
We're in Wyoming!
We're on a hike actively. That's the tea. That's the tree.
Oh my gosh.
We saw
a moose.
We almost missed it.
We almost moosed it.
We have no idea where we are and it's gonna get dark soon. Sorry, Mom. The world stops spinning when you open.
satisfying and a lot more cold than I originally anticipated.
Oh boy.
It's on my belly. I regret everything.
Sorry, moms.
I'm just gonna take the already formed trail. And she just is gonna have snow in her pants.
We are hiking in this. Okay, Jackson!
What are we doing right now?
We're getting ready to go ski at Jackson Hole.
Best day since yesterday, my dude.
Lunch views?
Lunch views. High class.
So, what does that say?
Wow!
The world stops spinning when you open your eyes, my darling. What a beautiful soul. You are so young.
How was it?
Spectacular. This is my favorite place in the whole world.
Why?
I don't understand.
It's like not that pretty.
Breathtaking. Sandra?
I left my boots in the car and the plastic is so frozen and I can't put my foot in them, so we're heating them up. It's a little boot bakery.
Oops. The terrain park, Jackson Hole, day two.
We're dropping in here. All right, it's gonna be a good run. The judges are really, really tough today.
Yep, I am.
Oh, yeah, no problem with the truth.
I think you get a 9.8.
Woo!
So this is the sign to this section right now. It's called Jaws. It's labeled a triple black. Oh, look at the views. That's the tea.
That's the tree.
We are so sad to be saying goodbye to Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Where are we headed? Okay, we're gonna try that one again. We are so we left Jackson Hole. That was a tough goodbye. Where are we on our way to?
Salt Lake City.
Here's the thing.
We're in
really having a cultural experience on a magic carpet. I am entirely confused.
Here we are, out in Salt Lake City.
Anyways.
Can you see? Nope, because it's snowing.
Pants have been soaked through. Remember that time I said I was wearing 3 pairs of pants? Pants. I'm only wearing 2 pairs, and they're both damp. Damp pants. Just gotta choose your line. I chose it. We get going like
my turn to film.
I don't know if I can do this with one hand. Oh, I don't
think I can do this with 2 hands. I am actively skiing moguls. That's happening. It's going well. I'm going down. I can't see out of my goggles. You just gotta hope and pray, you know? Just hope and pray.
Ah! Oh no, Sandra.
It was all good.
Ah. Oh no.
It's so cold.
Want to be in this section of the vlog? You want to be in this section of the vlog? Gotta put the skis on top of the car, you know how it goes. Let me just film you struggle. Push, like a man, like a woman. There you go.
Girls rock.
Yep, sounds about right.
It's been amazing. I love snow. I'm a little cold and we're soaking wet.
It really honestly like was fun this morning, but then we got wet. Yeah, after that we were over it and now we're back in the car. And hopefully the storm's supposed to stick around for like the next 24 hours. So it'll be cold overnight and then we'll come back to some light fluffy stuff instead of some wet stuff that you just fall down in.
So we're being a bit silly.
Silly. We realized that we have buckets with running shoes in them. So we're gonna run a canyon right now. Yeah, cool. Let's get going. All right.
Just gonna say right now, it kind of feels like summer.
Summer? It's so windy!
Oh, this is day 7 of the road trip.
I'm nervous with the way you're holding
okay. Well, we're back now. Day 5 skiing. We're currently at Alta. We've got some great powder.
Inches of the stuff.
Since overnight, since 4 o'clock yesterday, we are loving life. It was a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Anything to add?
You can't snowboard. They're racist. Here.
Against the boards?
Against the boards. We're almost to Grand Junction.
We just crossed back into Colorado.
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 Today was eventful, to say the least.
Yeah, that's the least.
Well, we started by getting up and checking out of our Airbnb.
Good update. And then we went to Alta Ski Area in Cottonwood Canyon, Utah.
Yeah.
You might be familiar. It's kind of famous. They had gotten 8 inches of fresh snow, so we were just all in for a good day.
And it was a good day. It was a good day.
Colleen almost died. I beat her down a run for the first time ever. I was waiting at the bottom for like 5 minutes. Didn't really have service. Had seen a missed call from Colleen, but kind of just didn't really, I don't know. I tried to get my text out that I was at the bottom of the lift and I'd stay put. And then I heard nothing back. So I pulled out my walkie-talkie and I tried to ring her and no answer. So I skied down until I had service and called her.
So meanwhile, we had hiked up to these chutes. And we cut over and Sandra dropped in and I was like, oh, I think like there's a chute right over here. And it said caution cliffs. And I was like, okay, yeah, there's normally cliffs on the sides of chutes. Like, okay, I'll be careful. I like was looking for the run and then I got in this little gully and that just slid me down into a cliff.
How big of a cliff, Colleen?
Oh, a big cliff.
How far did you fall, Colleen?
A bit. I had to pop off my skis because I got stuck, which, like, you're not supposed to do, but, like, my legs would have broken, and I couldn't ski down because the rocks jutted, so I popped off the skis, and then I fell a bit, and then...
A bit?
A bit.
A bit.
Well, I had to climb back up to get a ski, but I couldn't climb up the rest of the way to get my ski and my poles.
Ski Patrol had to go and get her other ski.
Yeah.
And they were very impressed with her
ability to not die.
Yeah.
So, I lost the pole, broke a ski, and then we left Alta.
Meanwhile, I had the best run of my life.
I mean, I still had fun.
Did you? Thanks for coming to my vlog.